Hello guys, welcome to another ASMR video. This time we're going to be exploring Mass Effect Andromeda. At this point, we're actually located in a crater, a meteor. We're going about this planet. We so relaxing. Why he's doing. This is what keeps everything running. Our generator, so to speak. I don't know much about it. That's why Hill is here to help. So let's continue to our tour. Drag is here taking care of business. He's making sure nobody messes around. She'll come around. Now, over here. This is just a room that we made if we want to be alone. There is nothing special here, but we have a TV that doesn't really work. I think it's an LG OLED TV. I'm not sure. Moving on over here, we have our kitchen, which we never use. Salt and pepper and trays, pans, oh, and a rifle. Now moving on, we have come to one of my favorite places of all the Tempest, my room. Over here, we have my bed, which I cannot tell you the things that happen here, the monstrosities that I do here with different types of species. Here is where I can change my clothes. I can put anything I want to on any color. Right over here is my mini bar. This is where I talk to my people who come here just before we go over there. I also have drinks and poker, just in case if we want to play. Here I have my computer with my... I can check my emails. I can talk to Sam if I feel lonely. And I also have my robot from where I bought Titanfall 2 Collector's Edition. Very cool game. I like it a lot. Here is where I watch TV sometimes. And this is where I keep my ideas. Nobody knows, but that's where I keep them. When I come in a hurry, I just drop my stuff right here. My helmet. My gear. I haven't finished unpacking, but everything is in order. And that's it. This is my planetary holo. And I got one of the best views around. So, if you like it, would you like to join my crew? I am Brighter. Welcome to my Tempest.